Part 7 on the Tadpole. The part we all have been waiting for. The release of the frogs is now happening. Since they're tree frogs, I decided to let them go in a nice hole in a tree, which is a perfect spot for them. These are most of the ones that formed into a frog. There are still some tadpoles that hadn't formed yet, so I am going to let them go because I have to go on a trip and won't be able to watch them, so I decided to let them go and live their lives. At the spot I am letting them go, there is a little water snake minding his business, so I will leave him alone and hope he doesn't eat the tadpoles. It was really fun watching them grow up, and I'm going to miss them. Subscribe if you enjoyed this series.